Welcome to part 2 of growing 100 water capsules at once. In the last video, I unboxed all of them. They are currently sitting on the counter. I filled up the 5-gallon Home Depot bucket so they're ready to go. Now that everything is ready, time to start putting the capsules in.
This is the first water capsule going into the bucket.
Let's do this quickly. Let's get the rest of the capsules in here. Now we must wait for them to grow.